So folks, that was Mrs. Bindra. Mrs. Bindra is a matchmaker. Now, no one is quite sure what her story is, but her only aim in life is to make sure that nobody remains single, ever.
And you actually saw in the party, she was with Pistrel Mrs. Mehra, who are the parents of the beautiful girls you saw in the previous conversation, Aditi and Ananya. Aditi is a psychologist and she is the elder daughter who has reached the much marriageable age of 25. In India, the marriages are not just about the boy and the girl. It's also about their families.
So Kritika, what is going to happen now?
Well, so Aditi is going to choose from a list of suitors someone who is eligible by testing him on his skills, on his intellect, on his character and etiquettes.
That's a long list. So these girls, they have a huge list of things they want. Huh? So they want somebody who is physically attractive, mentally strong, financially stable, emotionally mature, intellectually deep. What the hell?
Well, ladies, don't we all agree that we need or we deserve, a worthy man?
Oh, really? Okay, so let me tell you a story. So long time back, there was a young woman who wanted a perfect husband, and she prayed to God long and hard. So finally, God appeared in front of her and asked, "Child, what is it that you seek?" And she said, "God, I want a perfect husband." God was like, "Okay, please define that." So she said, "Okay, a perfect husband is one who is righteous, who is strong, who is skilled, who is handsome, who is wise." And God thought for a while and said, "Okay, so be it." And then, instead of a husband, she ended up with husbands. So, what do we learn from this? So even God was like, "Lady, I cannot give you what you want in one husband. You will have to make do with five, please."
Shivesh, that was very funny indeed. Let's see what Aditi is up to.
Yes.